Guys, it's your brew, it's your chair again, and today in this video is now part 4 on the Lamborghini Temerario. and today marks the end of the Temerario. And today in this video, I'll be talking to you about the final part of this Temerario, the final piece of the puzzle, which is the performance of this car. So I'm not gonna take long. So let's get this over and done with. So before I start, make sure you all like the video, subscribe, comment down below what you guys think, hit the notification bell, and hit all so you're able to make a bring up thoughts. Alright, so it's over 1 minute. So without further ado, let's finish this. So last part is performance. And then I'll mark the end of the Temerario. So let's finish this. Buckle up your seatbelts. Put the car in first gear. Deactivate the handbrake or e-brake. Doesn't matter if it's normal or it's electronic. And let's get the show on the road. Here we go. So last part, performance. And then I'll end it there. So Lambo has stated that the maximum top speed of the Temerario is over 340 kilometers an hour. Well, over 210 miles an hour, which is around 10 kilometers an hour, 7 miles an hour slower than an Aventador. So Lambo has stated that the maximum top speed of the Temerario is over 210 miles an hour. It reaches 0 to 60 in 2.7 seconds. So slightly faster than an Aventador, but still slower than an Aventador by 7 miles an hour. Because that does 217 miles an hour. So Lambo stated that the maximum speed of the Temerario is over 210 miles an hour. So Lambo stated that the maximum speed of the Temerario is over 210 miles an hour and reaches 0 to 60 in 2.7 seconds. Alright. So that is finally it for the Temerario. Alright, so for my next Lambo video, I don't know which one is next. I think I got like, two or three left, I think. I don't know, like, I gotta check back on the list. So I gotta check back on the list of all the Lambos I got left over to finish off. And after that, I'm going back into the Fast and Furious cars. And you're probably wondering why I haven't been doing those for a long time. I'll explain to you guys why I haven't when I get to those videos. I promise you, because for my next Fast and Furious videos, they're gonna be great. I promise you guys, I'll explain why I haven't been doing those. Okay, so that will be it for tonight. So, if you guys like this video, like and subscribe, comment down below what you guys think, hit the notification bell, and hit all so you don't want to make brand new uploads. So hit the notification bell and hit all so you're going to make brand new uploads. Alright, so that'll be it. I'll see you guys soon in the next video. But until then, stay safe, have a great evening, and have a great day tomorrow morning. And I'll see you guys soon in the next video. So take care folks, stay safe out there. So take it, folks. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.